going someplace?
Sentinel patrols are getting close. We need to relocate.
You must have hurt him pretty bad to have them come after you. What's an outfit like that doing on Auroa anyway?
There was that bombing on Skell Tech.
I've heard of it. I haven't heard too many details. What do you know?
I'm sorry, Nomad. I'm very busy. Excuse me.
Tycoro's hiding something. Let's need to find out what.
Is this how you imagined it?
Not a damn thing so far. Continuing the search. Someone's out here. I know it.
Blake's death is a little too ironic, don't you think?
How the hell are you gonna let the ghost get away with Skell?
Keep your focus, man!
Thank you. Hawkins and Grant got killed. I heard they were buddies.
If it's all the same to you, I'd rather keep it civil.
You can't hide behind martial law anymore. We're not afraid.
Get down, soldiers! We got company!
I'm under attack, probably the outcasts.
Roger. Sounds like Raid spoofed them.
I'm taking cover!
They're here. Keep your eyes open. There's someone around here.
Let's go!
Hey, stay alert! We got company!
Thank you.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm in one piece. I found a workshop. Maybe it was yours. There were some blueprints Paula had drawn.
There isn't time. That Sentinel platoon took some of our supplies. Critical supplies. We won't survive without them. Please, help us get them back and take them to our rally point.
Yeah, fine. But I'm hanging on to these documents.
Would you have thought back in Skell orientation we'd end up here?
Battery power here to blow up the entire island. Where the hell is that son of a bitch, Daigoro?
He went to the South Cape whaling station to see his sister. What's wrong?
Don't worry. Daigoro will hear all about it.
smoothly.
Watch out!
Thank you.
Where's your worm of a brother?
Nomad, are you okay?
Wait! Wait!
You piece of shit. You tell a motherfucker when you have him chase down a truck full of explosives. Or were you trying to kill me? Huh? What's up with these blueprints? You into engineering? Or you just bombed the shit out of 30 people?
Don't hurt him! Please, just let me explain!
Don't tell me this was your idea.
Now wait. Just
You're wait. A fucking terrorist and you tried to blow my ass up!
It was a mistake, okay? He got scared! The building was supposed to be empty. The lab was supposed to be empty. We were given bad information.
You two are idiots. So all the rest of your outcasts.
The future must be human.
Project Deus wants to make computers that's smarter than we are.
What about Paula Madeira? She give you those blueprints?
No. Daigoro figured out how to use her energy cells as an incendiary device. We kept it secret from her. Especially after we killed those people. Paula is too important to us.
Are you still gonna kill us?
I'm not your judge, Daigoro. For now, I'm outnumbered, so I need you. But I'm still gonna tell Paula what you and your sister did.
Brute Squad. Tell her I'm sorry.
Hey, you.
Leave me alone. I don't have energy for a fight.
Look, I'm not here to fight. But I have to tell you. Haruhi and Daigoro. They bombed that Skell Tech lab.
I heard the rumors. But Haruhi and Daigoro would never hurt anyone.
They didn't mean to.
But they did. I always just thought... I don't know. Someone was trying to set them up. Make them look like terrorists.
And they used one of your energy cells as the bomb. Digora was able to adapt the technology. And Sentinel... they figured out how to do the same thing.
Oh, hell.
You gonna be okay?
You know that phrase, the truth will set you free?
Yeah, I've read it.
It's not true. I know what Jace has done for my husband. And I know what Haruhi has done with my technology. Let's go to Jace.